Okay, so we've got three objects and we want to know the total momentum of the system. Right is going to be positive and left is going to be negative. And momentum is equal to...